acceleration. Hasta la vista, suckers. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine. Next time, I'll hurt your feelings, too. Bummer, you. Oh, chicks love it when I do this. Oh, like no. So far.
What possible service could this be to the community?
Shut up and take us back to the hideout. I mean, charitable place.
Thank you.
I'm like it. I'm like it.
I never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually excited to be going to a museum.
Shiva, H. Vishnu, the cola is dripping from that meteor.
Cool, free deadly cola.
Archaeological artifact. Oh.
What we? I did all the driving.
Now let's find out who's behind all this strange cola business.
I know it's a cliche, but ay caramba!
Kodos, look at these space ratings for foolish earthlings.
What happened, Kang? Foolish Earthlings used to be the number one reality show in the galaxy. Space viewers couldn't get enough of these humans and their behavior.
Our show is down in all key demos.
But our show concept was so perfect. We film these idiotic bipeds with hidden cameras and beam it into every television in the galaxy.
Come on, you mockers!
These aliens have been secretly filming an intergalactic reality show in Springfield.
I knew there was a simple explanation.
I'm going to introduce the evil cola into the water supply. People will go mad.
I like it.
Then we distribute laser guns at the Squidport tourist area.
I like it.
The cola-maddened humans will go berserk.
I like it.
Destroying themselves and their town.
Delivering big, big space ratings for foolish earthlings.
We've got to prevent the aliens from putting laser guns in the hands of cola-drunk townspeople.
Why? That sounds hilarious. I'd watch that show.
I tell you what, you're a bad little boy.
Thank you.
Three, two, one, blow!
Yeah. full body cast, of course.
Give it time. Perfection, thy name is Bart.
Thank you.
towards my dad's child support payments.
Thank you. Thank you.
good. Energy depleting. Need sugar.
Thank you. Thank you. Cool!
done.
And the crowd goes wild.
Thank you. Thank you. it, dude. What's up?
I'm looking for a wheel man.
Tempting. Tell you what, dude. I just walked out of Springfield Prison, but if you clear up, if you lose ends for me, I will help you.
Cool. A chance to use my petty thug training.
Groovy. First up, Wiggum is keeping the evidence from my trial in his car. Snatch it, and they have got nothing on me. Ha ha.
Bart Simpson at your service. I'll never lose these love handles. Yo, lift. Now? Please? Hit the town.